Hey guys, it's Youngster251, and this is an intro to my video that I'm posting. And I'm stuck as a Steve. I hate life, but I'm stuck as a Steve. So this is going to be a challenge, a Minecraft challenge, and a bunch of segments of it. I don't know how many there will be. Depends on how fast I succeed or fail. And so yeah, I'm basically just going to play a Blitz, or some night Blitz. This challenge will be to win without using any items or any chest, looting any chest. And I'm going to play on a fair, like, some of the shorter maps, because I'd rather not take forever. So yeah, see you in the first attempt. Bye. Hey guys, this is our first attempt at this challenge. No chest looting. I think I'm just gonna camp out in my cave for a while and see what happens. FW slash, that's genius. Alright, let's see how this goes, guys. Maybe I should pick a different map next time. I'll try Cthulhu after this. If I fail, that is. I might succeed, though. I don't know. Okay, forgot to turn on my recording software. Good thing I did eventually. Anyways, alright, we're running. Still doing my kit. Did I pick night? Good. Alright, phew. This was a hectic start. Gotta keep moving. There's a guy chasing me. Just dodging all chests. Oh, wait, no, I'm good. Alright, just gonna hide right here. Come on, kit loot, hurry up, kit loot. I need my kit loot. Oh, there's a fight over there. Can't do anything about it. I don't have any weapons. Might go come in a second. No, this is the last thing I wanted to happen. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Wow. That was really sad. That was horrible. Alright, here we go, guys. We are trying to get an... Well, no, not the achievement. I already have it. But what we're trying to do is successfully loot no chests and win the game. This is hard, and I'm on Cthulhu, so I'm just gonna run right behind you, right away. Oh no, don't follow me, beastie. Don't follow me. Gotta keep going. Am I being chased yet? Oh my gosh, this beastie guy, he's just like, I know exactly what you're doing, and I'm gonna follow you. Alright, not sure where I'm going just yet, just gonna keep running for now. Gotta run over here. Just gonna run right here. Get over here, and then I'll just hide behind this house. That's a great spot. Okay, just sitting here waiting. Okay, just gonna stand here. Nobody just. Did somebody just teleport? I don't know. I'll have to check, of course. Find out. Okay, just standing here. I got 12. Oh, there's a chest bag here. I think I knew that before. Sounds like on this map. Alright, I need some people, you know, so I can actually do some killing and then get some more loot. Alright, night kit. Good thing I have level 6. Man, that helps a lot. Oh crap. I don't know. Oh my god. Yes! Oh yes. Yes, that was so good. Oh, that was awesome for me. Oh my gosh. That was so freaking helpful. Alright. So we got guys over here somewhere. Let's see here. Just keep moving. Oh. Is he on the dragon head? If he's on the dragon head, I'm not going for him. Looks like he is. Is he? He just fell. Okay. Alright, just gonna keep going. Hey, pal. I hate water fights. They're so weird. Because for some reason, all the time, these guys can always seem to kill me. And I can never kill them. Ha, you missed with your potions again. You're pretty bad at that kind of thing. I'm not teaming with anybody. You are my enemy, and you are dead. Sweet. That's 2 kills so far. Oh, I'm good at this. I could actually succeed this time. I don't know. We'll see. This is a hard challenge. I don't know how fast I can reach. Oh wait, I got somebody behind me? Or above me? Or below me? was this way, and what's this way. Alright, let me run up here. Alright, there we go. Now it's pointing at somebody. The definite direction. Okay. So this way it is. Wait, did that guy have a tunic? No. Dang it. Still bad armor. Nope, nothing I can change in the better stuff. Okay. I'm trying to think. How are we gonna get the blood star? What blood star? Blitz wait. He's up there. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. I'll just climb up here for now. Okay. And if I succeed on this, this is gonna be boss. Seriously, that would be good. That would be good. Except I'm not exactly famous for my wins. There I have 108, and I've played for about, I don't know how long I've played on the server. Alright. I'm up there. Just gonna keep running. Maybe my target device can find somebody else yet. Just gonna keep going. Oh, found somebody else. Oh. He's in water. I don't want to chase somebody in water. Why doesn't this game get that? I hate water. It's scary. Still can't loot any chests, and I still haven't. Still haven't screwed up this, match. Is this guy AFK? Or is he just lagging a lot? I don't know. Either way, I'm gonna kill him. There we go. Another slay for me. I'm good at this. Alright. Just gonna keep going. Uh-oh. I don't want this guy to see me. Oh, crap. No! I'm not gonna lose yet. No way. Not gonna lose. This has been my best attempt yet. No! Dang it! I got 3 kills and then I died. Oh. Well, I tried. Next. Hey guys, we're back on another attempt. This time on Egypt. Our game starts really soon. 10, 9, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And we're in this area. So yeah, Egypt. I don't know, I'll head over there. I haven't played this map very much since it came out. And that was pretty, like, recent. So I just haven't played it much. Because I don't really like it that much. But still, I might be able to succeed in the mission. Half of it. So, yeah. Love half of that. Yeah, I don't know how this is gonna go, guys, but we'll see. Oh, crap, already? Alright, just making sure again. I always do that. I don't know why. It's just a habit, okay? I click it more than once. Okay, and so I'm gonna do more challenges like this. This is just, for some reason, the first one I picked. Of course, it was gonna be the hardest one, probably. But that's okay. Ooh, a chest. Good to know for future playing. Good to know. I'm just gonna camp out here in this little room, and I will hide. Oh, cool! I'm completely trapped in. Good. The only way I can get attacked is if someone comes through that door. So I'm perfectly safe for now. Okay, cookies will come right here. I think that's the only way. Yeah, there's no other way. Cool. Cool little camp room. Good, good, good. Alright, so somebody's over there in general. Always gonna keep an eye on your tracking device so you can tell where the nearest player is. Especially when you're looting chests, like at center, just pull out your tracking device and then see, turn your camera so that you're facing whichever way your tracking device is pointing, and then start looting the chests. Okay, so someone this way. Someone will show up on your tracking device really fast. I think there was a ladder? Yep. I'm a genius. Never played this map before, but I'm getting smart fast at it. I don't know. Whatever I'm trying to say. Are these two a team? They look like a team. I don't know how they're down there. Cool. Oh no, I need food now. Great. See, food was my biggest thought about how this was going to be a problem. Food was going to be a problem for a while. Somebody. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? How do you... I don't have a bow. How did you get up there? Why don't you just jump down? Oh no. No. Just hide out right here behind a cactus. Oh, fine. I have my reasons for hating the map. Man, these guys are being mad at me. Are you serious? The moment I finish drinking the speed potion, some guy dies. That's my luck. But look, I did want to show you guys at one point. I do have the achievement. Where is it? Didn't play game. Played Blitz for the first time. Purchase one level of at least 7 kits. We're fully enchanted. Fill your inventory. Oh, was it the first kill? Crap. Kill two people before you win without. Right here. Impossible. I've done it. So, yeah. Yes. Alright, attempt again. Another attempt at this. Crazy, crazy, crazy thing. Okay, so I'm gonna run. I'm gonna do the same thing as I did on the last cattle drive, which was run over to that cave over there. Alright, here goes. Maybe I'll actually succeed this time. So far, I've had the best of luck with Cthulhu and Islands. So those are the two maps I'm thinking of doing again. Later. Alright, gotta run this way, going this way, going this way, going this way. Just gonna keep running. Hey there, pal. I'm just gonna go away. Goodbye. Is this guy gonna chase me? Please don't be chasing me. I hate cactus. Nope, I'm good. Okay. Wow, I thought I was gonna get hit by another cactus. Alright, now I just camp out here. Somebody over there. Oh, he's over there. His name is Greatness06. Oh crap, zip. Ooh, I've got a lot of them. Dang, donors. I just don't know how many. Horse tamer. So far, I can only tell one horse tamer, but that's all. Hero Crafter. I think that guy's team. I think they're a team. I believe they were a team, or at least Hero Crafter was in the team. How do you get VIPs? Ooh, that's a VIP horse tamer possible. I hate horse tamers. In case you guys didn't know yet, I really, really hate horse tamers. I don't hate the. I love. I think the people that have the ability to use horse tamer and don't, those are the best people in the world. But the people that have the ability and use it, I don't like those people. Oh, sweet. So I just killed a rogue? Cool. That's useful for day. Now all I gotta do is legitimately just camp out and wait for deathmatch. I'm not even kidding. I could just. Oh, shoot. Ooh, this guy's got a gold chest plate. This guy's not fun. Alright, just gotta keep running then. That's my only option at this point. Ooh, some people over here. Some people over here. Some people over here. I can lose them right here. Sense to know. Just run in, sweep up, and then run. Oh my gosh, I just stole like two kills. I'm not even kidding. That was fun. That was legit fun. Like, there is no other word for what I just did. That was fun. Oh my gosh, I have two rogue swords. Dude, I have two rogue swords. That's cool. That's downright cool. Except I'm being chased again, I think. By a team of two, probably. So I'm just gonna keep on running. So, six players. Three more die, and I'll be stuck with a team of two. How fun. And I think one of them is a rogue. This could be the Hero Crafter team I was talking about a bit ago. Yep, there's still two of them. Oh, sweet. Oh my gosh. If two more people die, I'll be set. No! This could be. Sorry, I'm stuck with that sound in my head. Where are some people? I need to lose these guys so bad. I hate teams. And especially teams that are formed only within the game. Like, if your friends. Friends with someone and you guys are teaming, that makes sense to me. I can understand the logic behind that. But when you're just two random people just going like, let's team, guys. I'm I'm trying to decide, should I fight or not? Text to him. Is that one of the guys who's chasing me? Probably is. I'm not gonna take his team though, because I doubt he's telling the truth. Oh, there's another one. He just came down. I don't know if I should jump in the water or not. I don't think so. I think if I had 5 hearts, I could have done that just now. But, okay. Just gonna keep running. Oh no, my sprint's running out. I need 2 players to die so bad right now. Like, no joke. 2 players, if they would just mind dying. I give up. Death is cool. Man, that was so close. Alright, I'm trying this again. Hey guys, it's Youngster251 back with another Minecraft video. Again, trying to complete this crazy mad challenge. And so, yeah, I'm gonna run over there. So I'm saying Minecraft video at the beginning of these because I'm not sure what I'm gonna put in and what I'm gonna cut out and, like, cut it. Because I'm not gonna put in every single try at this. I've tried about 20 times now and I still haven't succeeded. I have the achievement, but success just doesn't want to come to me. So I'm just gonna keep moving. Alright, no chests again. No chests again. And so yeah. Alright guys, so another challenge I'm thinking about doing is doing a challenge for Salium only, which is a alright. It's the challenge where you are not allowed to leave the spawn island. You are basically confined to only going to that, stay in that island. And that's basically the idea of the challenge. I hope I can kill this guy, whoever he's at. Alright, 12, 10, wait, is he over there? Alright, 12, 10, 9, 8, or 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, launch. Okay, loot, loot. Sword, charge. How my brain functions, question mark? Loot, loot, charge, and kill. Alright, good. Good. Goodbye, pal. Goodbye. You is a dog. And you is also dead. Alright, good, good. Ow. Oh shoot, now I'm done. Depends on what this guy has. I could make speed and have a look. Nope. I'm in the top 6 right now and I don't wanna die. I haven't moved a single. I want that freaking chest plate, bro. Ow, he got behind me. Bro. It's not fair. Pigs, fight him. Haha, caught you by surprise, boy! Wait, what? I didn't kill you yet? Bye. Alright. Somebody over there. Alright, put that on. Oh, I got some arrows now, bro. Good. Okay, so it's me, this one other guy, and that one other guy. Okay. Alright, here goes. Going in to destroy this man. I don't know which one it is. Okay, so that's not a bit. That's what I wanted. Or MVP or anything. It might not. Ah, you're dead. Wait, what the? No, die already. Yeah, Sarah, so I'm guessing it's a her. Okay, who's Jack? Might be some guy from my field. I don't know though. Okay, nobody come after me, and I could actually pull this off. And it will be no chest, so I might finally succeed at this dumb thing. And then I will move on to the salient one. So yeah, guys. Just wanted you to know my plans for the future. Alright, some guy over there. Here we go, man. So we got Gold Boy and Horseman. No, yeah, Horseman. equals. Run at super speed and wreck people's faces. Die. Oh, come on, come on. No. Not like freaking this. Yes! Oh my gosh! Yes, I have completed the challenge! Yes, suckers! I am a genius and I have successfully completed the dumbest challenge in the history of the universe. Okay, guys. So that does it for this episode, and it will be the last part in a series of cards. Oh no, I don't know if I'll make it the last part, because everybody always thinks it will be the last, the success part. But anyways, guys, I have succeeded, finally. I feel proud of myself. I already did have the achievement, that's why I didn't just get it. But yeah, guys, that does it for this episode. Alright, I feel proud of myself. I gotta go edit and upload this, not upload. And yeah, guys, see you later. Bye. Hey guys, it's Youngster251 back with another Minecraft video. We are on Blitz Survival Games again, Hypixel Network, and we are doing this one map, Egypt. All right, so I'm trying the challenge of no chests whatsoever. All right, another challenge I'm thinking of doing after I successfully complete this one is I am thinking of trying to do the Salium challenge, a challenge which is basically you are only allowed to stay at the center island on Salium. You are not allowed to go anywhere else. I still don't know what this thing does. If somebody would like leave that in the comments section, what the heck pressing this button does, please, it would be greatly appreciated. And so yeah, so no chest. Oh crap. Oh shoot. No. See you later, buddy. See you later. Didn't even land a hit, bro. You stupid PvP loser. Okay, PvP noob. Alright. Climb up here. I'm relying on my kid again. That's what I did last time. You have to rely on your kid a lot. Since you can't freaking. Okay. How do you. Okay. Alright, up here. Up here. Nope, no chest. Alright, climb up here. I think I saw some lightning over here. No. The nearest person is over here. Oh wait, is he climbing up? No. He just stopped from the edge. Wow, the lag. That lag just came. Alright, there we go. Kill. Oh, yes, yes. That's what I was looking for. Okay, over here somewhere now. No, wait, no, not behind me. Okay. There's somebody above or below me. Yeah, he's below. Sorry, that's right. Okay, how do you get down? I don't know this map very well, by the way. For those of you that didn't realize that, I really don't know this map at all. As in, I can't figure out how the guy's down there. Okay. Whatever. I'll just go kill somebody else. I still need more loot. Okay. Gold sword. It's so cool. It's pretty. Nope, no chest. Not going to loot a thing. Oh, chest is over there. That's kind of cool. Good to know. Okay, nobody over there. So, I'm in the top 7. Oh, finally, change direction. But then, is there somebody? Okay, somebody just died. I can kill the survivor. No, I can't. Shoot, horse team. Oh! Oh, dang it. I thought I. Oh.